Saudi Arabia's Al Nassr team in the biggest money deal in football history. He'd sold out, they said. And worst, he trashed his legacy by sports washing the brutal Saudi regime. Lionel Messi, we were assured, would never do that. Well, now it looks like Messi, his closest rival in the greatest of all time contest, although I think Ronaldo edges him, will be following him to the Desert Kingdom. Reports suggest the World Cup winner is about to sign a £500 million deal with the rival team Al Hilal.